folks, the captain speaking. I'm sorry I didn't speak to you earlier at the terminal. We were doing our very best to make up for that lost time here in Darwin. We've been battling with the late arrival of this aircraft from a previous service, and as you're probably much aware, quite a bit of military activity in the area of Darwin at the moment. Unfortunately, as you're probably no doubt aware, we've just suffered a technical problem with the aircraft just as we're about to depart Darwin. We're just speaking to our engineering team now. However, I do anticipate returning to the terminal for a rectification of that problem. Once we're at the terminal, I will get back to you with some more details. In the meantime, please remain seated with your seatbelts fastened. Once again, sorry for any inconvenience.